the second part of the story, two story of flying, the second part, that is black aeroplane. Black aeroplane. This is a mysterious story. This is a mysterious story. This is a mysterious story. Now, come to the story. Here in the story, you will read about an adventurous journey by a plane. Now, let us see. The moon was coming up in the east behind me, and the stars were shining in the sky above me. There was in the cloud in the sky. I was happy to alone high up above the sleeping countryside. Here the narrator, who is a pilot, and he is happy. He is happy to be alone up above with the sleeping countryside. I was flying my old Ducato. Here, the narrator, who was a pilot, the storyteller was a pilot, and who is alone. And was happy. He was alone and was happy. Was a pilot. He is alone and happy. I was dreaming of my holiday. Here you see what? He was dreaming about his holiday. Holiday. And looking forward to bring with my family. He was happy. Number one, he was happy. He was happy. Number two, dreaming of his holiday. Dreaming of his holiday. Holiday number three. Looking forward to join his family. Here you see the moon. The pilot, who is happens to be the narrator or the storyteller of the story, a black aeroplane. He is alone in the sky and was happy. He was happy and he was dreaming that he will very soon, he is going to have a holiday and will be with his family. I looked at my watch, 1:30 in the morning. The watch was showing the time. Why he looked at the watch? He was impatient to return as soon as possible. Because he was dreaming about the holiday and he wished to spend a quality time with his family member. Now, I should call Paris Control soon. Harry thought that he should call Paris Control soon. As I looked down past the nose of the aeroplane, I saw the lights of the big city in front of me. When you will be on aeroplane, if the light is clear and visible, it means you are going to land very soon. And when the flight takes off in a minute, within 5 to 6 minutes, the light will disappear and you will reach to up to 10,000 of the kilometer of the height above the sky. So it's an amazing experience to take a flight and travel in a flight. There is a great sound that you will feel a little bit of pain in your ear. So it is, you are given cotton to cover your ear. Here you see, having seen the light, he thought, I saw the lights and I switched on the radio and said, Paris Control, Decado DS4. What was the name? Decastro DS4. Here you see the name. What was the name? Jakarta DS 088. This is the name, like that. Here, can you hear me? I am on the way to England, over. What was the message? That I am on way to England. Message was, I am on the way to England. I am on the way to England. Here you see, I am on the way to England. I am on the way to England. The voice from the radio answered me immediately. DS00, I can hear you. You can outturn 12 degree west now, DS, over. So direction was that. Turn 12 degree. What was the message? Turn 12 degree. You just 12 degree. The plane is flying straight. It is flying straight. So it is 180. So it is turned 12 degree to 180. Only little bit. 12 degree. Turn 12 degree. So 12 degree. I checked the map and the compass, switched over my second and last fuel tank and turned the Ducato 12 degree west towards England, and he followed the instructions immediately, having checked the fuel also. Now, I am in the time for breakfast. He was thinking that very soon he is going to have breakfast with his family member. What he was thinking about? To have breakfast. Breakfast. Everything was going well. And it was easy. Everything was going well. was an easy flight. Can you see my difference? Here everything is going in the favor of narrator. You could see the mood and the moment. The moment of happiness, he was dreaming about a happy holiday along with his family member, and he was expecting to reach there by the break time of the breakfast. Everything, what everything stands here, everything that means whatever he has planned, the schedule, the time, and whatever he wished was going well. So it is called an easy flight. Here you see, my dear friend, here in this paragraph, the narrator has introduced about a smooth flighting, a happy, easy thing, easy flight. He is describing about an easy flight journey. Till here, things are going in a very soothing way, in a very easy way, in a very straight way. So here you see what happens next. Paris was about 100 kilometer behind me when I saw. Here you see 150 kilometer. Just how much time it will take? Hardly 2 to 3 minutes. But do you know that from Patna to Kolkata only 45 minutes is taken. 45 minutes is taken. My distance is what? How much? Over 560 kilometers. So just you imagine that only 10 to 5 minutes will be taken. Behind me and the cloud, the storm cloud, when he was approaching, can you see how the happy thing turns into a bad dream? Here you see luck. As you wish, you cannot get. Sometimes misfortune strikes you. Here you see the mist of misfortune, the cloud of misfortune. The black clouds were the clouds of misfortune. The storm that has arisen was not a storm of misfortune. A storm cloud. A storm cloud. Here you see, these storm clouds were the clouds of misfortune. Clouds of misfortune. It were clouds of misfortune. Clouds of misfortune. P-U-N-E. Misfortune. Here you see, the black clouds, the storm clouds were the clouds of misfortune. Here you see, they were huge. The storm clouds were what? It were huge. Huge means big enough. It was huge. Huge, something like big. So it was big enough. It was huge. So it was big. Huge. They looked like a black mountains. How it looked like? Huge, looked like black mountain. Mountain, here you see, the storm cloud that is huge and it appeared like a mountain. Mountain, standing in front of me as though I knew I could not fly up then. Then immediately the pilot or the narrator of the story immediately realized that he could not fly. Why he could not fly? Because there was a storm of cloud. It was huge and it looks like black mountain that was before standing. Black mountain standing before him. Here you see, standing before him. Here you could see that the black clouds were standing before him. Here you could see the how it was standing before him. Now come next. Standing before him. Then what happens? He could not fly up and I did not have enough fuel. Here you see two difficulty was there. There was not enough fuel and he could not fly above. Round turn to north of south. I ought to go back to the Paris. So what he thought? That he should go back to the Paris. He thought he should go back to Paris. कहाँ वापस जाना चाहिए था? पेरिस वापस जाना चाहिए था. So he think how to go back to the Paris. Now, go back to the Paris. But need to get home. I wanted that breakfast. Here you see, there was a duel. What he was, as you have no read, that he has already planned to have a breakfast with his family member. But here you see, he was now surrounded by the black, huge, mountain-like cloud that was standing before him. So here you see, I will take the risk. So he was adamant that he will take the breakfast there. So here you see, he was not ready to surrender. Here you see, though the situation was against him, though the weather was not favorable, but here you see, my dear friend, it is a strong willpower. He wished to go. He strongly wanted to take the risk. And as you know, there is a saying, my dear friend, no risk, no gain. So if you don't take risk, you will not gain. So here you see, I thought and flew that old Dakota straight into the storm. So thinking so, what he decided? He decided to take risk. Risk lene ki socha usne. He decided to take risk. Decided to take this and flew that into the and flew that old De Castro. So he decided to take the risk and flew the old plane, Dakota, straight. Here you see, this is what he decided to take the risk and flew the old Dakota straight. Now what happened? inside the cloud. When he entered into the cloud, everything was suddenly black. It was impossible to see anything. Entering the cloud, here you see what happened. Now, inside the cloud, here you see, inside the cloud, everything was black. Here you see, as he entered into the cloud, everything was black. Everything, it was impossible to see anything. It was impossible. It was impossible to see anything. Anything outside. Outside the plane. Here you see. See the difficult situation. As he entered into that black storm, huge like mountain cloud, everything was black. It was impossible. You see, you may understand. As everything was black, it was very, very difficult. It was very difficult. It was impossible to see anything outside of that plane. The old aeroplane jumped and twisted. It jumped and twisted. In there, I looked at the compass. I couldn't believe. What here you see, he could not believe. He couldn't believe his eye. The compass was turning round and round. The compass was turning round and round. It was dead. It was not work. The other instrument were suddenly dead. So here, the compass and the other instruments were dead. The compass and the other instrument, PRU, and the compass and the instruments were suddenly dead. Suddenly dead. Here you see. See the result. The compass and the other instrument of the ship was dead. It means it stopped working. I tried the radio. Paris control, can you hear me? But there was no control. He tried to call the radio. The radio was dead too. I had no radio, no compass. Now, see the difficulty. What were the difficulty? Here you see, no compass. No radio. No control. So here you see, no compass and no radio. The two things that may help him to guide the ship. But here you see, the aeroplane was badly stuck. into that huge cloud. I could not see where I was lost in the storm. He could not see. He could not see where he was. Where he was lost in the cloud. He was lost in the cloud. Here you see. See the, he could not know where he was as he was lost in the clouds. There was no campus, there was no radio, and he could not see where he was. In fact, he was lost in the clouds. Lost in the clouds. Lost in the clouds of a storm. Clouds and storms. Pani mein kho chuka tha wo. I couldn't see the pilot's face turned towards me. I was very glad to see another. But suddenly he saw a pilot next to. Then he saw the another aeroplane. Suddenly he saw the another plane. But here you see, suddenly he saw another plane. Here you see, another plane. A blessing came to him. Another plane. It had no lights on its wing. The other plane had no lights on its wing. Which had no lights on its wing. But I could see it flying next to me through the storm. I could see the pilot's face. But he could see the plane and the pilot. And the pilot. Here you see. Though it was dark, but he could see the plane, as there was no light, but he could see the aeroplane and the pilot. He was very glad to see another person. He lifted one hand and waved. Follow me, he said, saying, follow me. Here the pilot of another plane said him, follow me. He knows that I am lost. I thought he is trying to help me. He turned his aeroplane slowly to the north. So what happened? He said, follow me. And turned his aeroplane slowly to the north. To the north. There you see. Here, these are the instructions. Follow me. And turn his airplane slowly to the north. In the front of my Ducato, so that it would be easier for me to follow him. I was very happy to go behind the strange elephant. Here you see, the narrator was, or the storyteller, or the narrator was happy to go behind. Happy to go behind the strain. Happy to go behind the strange aeroplane. There you see, he was happy to go behind the strange aeroplane like an obedient child. After half an hour, the strange black aeroplane was still there in front of me. The strange black aeroplane. The strange black aeroplane The strange black aeroplane was still there. Here you see.